SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to group apps on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to group some of the apps on your iPhone together, then a convenient way to do this is by creating folders. You can create a folder by dragging one app icon on top of another, and then once that folder is created, you can add additional apps to it. So to create a folder on your iPhone and start grouping apps, you just need to find one of the apps that you want to group together, then tap and hold on it, and then you can choose the Edit Home Screen option from this page. Now once your screen looks like this and the apps start shaking, you can tap and hold on one of the app icons, and then you can drag it on top of another app. That's going to create a folder, and depending on the apps that you've put into that, your iPhone is going to give it a name. If you like the name that's there, then you can leave it. Otherwise, you can tap the X there and enter a new name for the folder. Once you're done with that, you can tap outside of the folder, and then if you want to add some additional apps to this folder, then you can just tap and hold on an app, and then drag it on top of the folder, and that's going to place it within the folder. Note that if you have multiple apps that you want to group together and they're on different pages, then you can just tap and hold on an icon and then drag it to the side of the screen, and then that's going to allow you to navigate between different home screens. Once you're finished grouping your apps together like this, just tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and you're all set. Know that your iPhone also groups apps together in something called the App Library. You can get to the App Library by swiping to the left repeatedly on your home screen until you get to the last screen, where you're going to see an App Library search field at the top of the screen, and then there's going to be a bunch of default folders where your iPhone has automatically categorized your apps.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.